Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm doing a day in the life as a student athlete. Again, I start off by going to study hall for an hour before practice, and then I get into practice.
Tempo has reached critical level.
You were lost into me.
This is me when I get back home from practice. I do my hair and then I take a shower. Right now my hair is straight and I was just adding water to my hair and applying a deep conditioning mask to restore my hair's curls.
My confidence is super low, baby. You know I got a heart of gold. Pawn that shit and hit the road clean, clean as I can. All weapons formed against me got a gem. Brought you around the dolls, treat you like a fam. Should have been a well-bound, thank you, ma'am. Know you got my confidence on sale. In case you want to feel better about yourself. You were lost into me.
After taking a shower and doing my hair, I decide to rearrange my room a little bit and clean it up a little bit. So
my confidence is super low, baby. You know I got a heart of gold. Pawn that shit and hit the road.
After that, I decided to do my eyelashes because I was going to record a video for a Fashion Nova haul, but but I did not like the way that they came out. Look at this.
But anyways, after I did that, here, I'll show you guys what it looked like. Like, they'll look like little spiders. They're so not cute. But then I just, I finished off my day by doing some homework and watching Malcolm in the Middle. I also ate dinner. And then you guys can watch this last clip to end the video. Hehehe.